Harmony Day for us is something we started 5 years ago, and the whole purpose of it was really to celebrate our school community and our students, and also the fact of how diverse we were as a school and how well we got along.
Harmony Day is a day when everyone is respectful. Community.
Harmony.
Happy Harmony Day. No fighting.
I feel happy.
Love and dancing.
Singing. Community.
Love.
G'day mate, my name's Levi and I'm a student reporter for Harmony Day.
Kangaroo.
I'm with IDR now. What is your group doing to represent Harmony Day?
We're writing messages on the footy ground that represent harmony.
Cool.
Hi! My name's Akira and I'm reporting for Harmony Day 2018!
Jessica, what do you think about Harmony Day?
I think it's cool. It's because you can be a community and you can do lots of fun stuff.
What do you like about Harmony Day?
I like getting together and being part of the world.
Join as the group and doing teamwork.
Just like playing with my friends and doing hard work with them.
Thomas, what do you like about Harmony Day?
I like Harmony Day because it's where we all can spend time together and have fun as a class.
Aaron?
I like Harmony Day because it's a day we can all have fun together.
Yeah. Ethan?
Well, I think there's a better definition of Harmony Day. It's like coming together, having peace in the world, and just having fun.
Lily, what do you think about Harmony Day? What do you like about it?
How we celebrate it, where we go. Sometimes we go to the city or sunshine and we do a dance to celebrate.
This year it's really been focused on the students choreographing the dance moves for the song. Our arts teacher, Francine, has worked with the students, our dance group, putting together the move to the songs, and then the dance group have been taking up their time in their lunchtime and the recess break to teach other classes as well.
It doesn't matter where you're from, we can still be harmonious.
Harmony.
Peace.
Harmony is caring.
Always respect others and other people.
Harmony Day is all about happiness and love. Be yourself.
When I see the kids at our school, I just notice how beautifully that they play with each other and how nicely they speak to each other and how kind they are to each other. And I think it's really nice for Harmony Day that we get to share that with the wider community, that our kids are very diverse and they get along really beautifully.
We are many countries, but we're all one. So that's what Harmony Day means to me.
Myself and the students have been rehearsing really, really hard in and out of the classroom, and we're all just excited about it. The smiles on their faces is putting a smile on mine.
The song we're singing this year is called This Is Me, coming from the movie The Greatest Showman, and the dance is Coming Home, and a song by an Australian band called Shepherd, which we felt like was just a great way to celebrate. So when we look for a dance, it's something that we feel like the students will really enjoy and create a really nice energy and atmosphere. Song's always something we want to get a nice message from and really promote something that we're all about. And the students have really connected to that. I mean, our sixes have taken a lot of time analysing the words of the song. And as they move into their teenage years, we see that as a great message for them and a great lesson.
I'm with Rehab, and what does the song This Is Me mean to you?
It means that you get accepted for who you are and you don't get judged.
Awesome answer.
Happiness.
Community.
Peace.
Acceptance.
Collaborating.
Being together.
Family.
Communicating together.
Welcoming people.
Being together.
Friendship.
Peace.
Communication.
Dancing.
Singing.
I'm really looking forward to travelling to the city because we have students going by train, students travelling by bus, and we're all meeting up together at Queensbridge Square. And the journey is all about the fact that we've been wanting to celebrate, you know, who we are as people, as individuals, and to be proud of the fact that we're all different and to celebrate that. And so we get to go to the city and we get to share this, and the students get to sing a song that has a great message for everyone. No not only are we celebrating diversity and who we are as people, but we also added a bit of an extra theme to the day, which is looking at what it means to be a superhero and the fact that we all have a superhero within us. And it doesn't mean you have to fly, or it doesn't mean you can pick up a car or see through buildings. The hero in us is someone who can actually make other people feel special and feel proud, or taking care of the environment, or just being a good person, you know, making people feel welcome. So we want to celebrate the hero within us, so we've asked the students to come dressed in capes, and our staff as well, dressed in a cape to add to the atmosphere of the day.
Bye. stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna see the blood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Kids here, thank you so much for joining us. This is our holiday all about being us.
Awesome job, guys. So proud of Sunny Heights. Happy Harmony Day.
They've done an amazing job. Ready to go for round two.
Yeah, it was awesome. I loved it. I can't wait for the next one. Happy Harmony Day.
Amazing. Awesome. Great.
I'm looking forward to the next one.
That was awesome. Happy Harmony Day.
Oh, fantastic. Awesome work, Sunshine Heights. Good job.
You did a great job. Brilliant.
We had an awesome time. It was so good. We had the whole of Melbourne here. It was fantastic.
Awesome.
I think it was great. I loved the dancing and yeah.
Very good.
Okay, best.
Can I remind just all students to pick up your rubbish?
Ah, this is great. This is so much fun.
Amazing. Harmony Day 2018.
Wonderful performance. Well done, Sunshine Heights. Excellent.
Oh, yeah. As an ex-student, I'm so proud to see this. And that's my sister doing the splits.
That was amazing! The best performance I've ever seen. I can't hear you.
Starting off from the student reporters,
it's been a great Harmony Day.